I want you to see, Grandma's gonna make her famous chicken, which is the most succulent, tender chicken. She takes the chicken, after she dries it, salt and pepper it, then she puts it in olive oil. And from the olive oil, she goes into the breadcrumbs with Lucatelli, which is Romano cheese.
Correct.
All right? Now you see what she's doing? And that's it. And then you take that. What do we do with it once we bread it?
You put it in a baking dish, 400 first, for an hour. Okay?
And then do we put any cheese on top of it when it's done?
Yes, I do.
A little grated cheese?
Yes, I do.
And then you bake it for about an hour, right?
Yeah, you look at it.
And this will be the best chicken ever.
I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do. I don't know why you thrill me like you do. I don't know why you just do. You never seem to want my romancing. The only time you hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do.
What are you trying to do?
I'm opening and closing it, and it doesn't open.
So in other words, your pocketbook is broke?
No, the zipper got stuck to the material.
Grandma, what'd you just call it?
I gotta call your mother for this later. Ouch. Son of a bitch. Here, it's not blood, Joe. It's just like the jacket that I couldn't put on. Son of a gun. I always get stuck in there. Oh, no, Joe, please. Oh, I ripped it. Wow. How am I going to get the material out? I got to wait for you. Look, I made a hole.
In what?
In the material of the zipper.
All right, stop. I got to fix it.
All right.
All right, end it.
Come on, angels. Come on.
She's plural, angels.
That's what I call it. Come on, angels.
We had a good one yesterday.
Okay, John.
Who was it?
ShopRite.
The football. Happy birthday to
you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
My baby.
Blow it.
Right.
Blow it.
Come on, see, Graham. She's already eating it. Can you blow out your cake, Graham?
One, two.
Come on, blow, blow.
I was in my glory. Oh, Joe, this is it. Hit it louder.
Love it.
Oh, God. Help you.
Take it in, Grandma.
Look. Now.
Woo! Love it.
I know. Could you picture it dancing slow?
Picture it, Joe. Show us some of those moves, Graham.
Wait.
Thank you.
you. When I'm calling you, you.
And love. Love, Mom. The miracle of Christmas.
So I've been looking for that for a long time.
I finally got socks that fit you.
We've been hearing about these socks for 3 weeks.
Oh, wait, we got card number 2 on the inside. Season's greeting.
Two cards.
To John, wish you peace, love, and joy this holiday season. I got 2 cards.
Yay!
Third card?
Yeah! Duct tape. I
have no tape. Duct tape.
I have tape.
Duct tape. What do you guys think I need? Just socks?
No.
Extra large, size 8 to 12.
No, it's 13 and 16.
Okay, 13 and 16. You're right. I read it wrong.
What do you think of those?
A t-shirt or a sweater? What is this?
Thermal.
I'm going to wear this today, actually. Thank you.
What do you feel about the dog being here?
No, don't put me on anything.
Tell me.
I'm not being filmed.
Are you nervous?
I'm unhappy.
The party's over.
I'm going to go into bed and hide under the covers.
We were having a good time until this one came home, right?
Yeah. You're right. She's crying.
What do you think?
All I know is, oh shit.
What do you think?
He said the door goes or I go.
Okay.
My second favorite son. Can you believe that? To my second favorite. Who's the first? Joe and Chris.
We all know it's not Joe.
Like the harmonica.
It's going to be underwear or something. Carlton, you want to help me?
Yeah.
I can't do that.
He didn't bring you to go hunting, John. It's the hunting.
You're good.
Happy birthday.
Morsi Oak Premium Cotton 2 Men's Knit.
Let's see them.
Excellent. Oh, they're camo.
They're
camo underwear.
Underwear. Open it.
The brim.
Only the real one.
Cheapo. I thought the whole thing was camo.
No, yeah.
Oh.
Colton's camo. He's going duck hunting with you. Come on, Colton.
She's a hunting.
All right, Mom. It's very unique.
I would say different.
I think I'm going to wear it upstate.
Right there, the green one.
Hey, give me that some.
Okay. All right, now.
No!
And then there's one in the middle that you can burn.
How many candles, Ma?
99.
How many?
99.
Who made the cake, Ma? Who made the cake?
Okay.
My cousin.
What's her name?
Linda?
Yes, Linda.
Your memory.
That is perfect. I'm telling you.
Wow.
I know. It's made with love.
Okay, Ma, what's going on? What's happening?
We're making lasagna. That's what's happening.
How many layers? 4? Let's go for 4.
This is number what? 2.
2.
Hey, Maria, redeem us, please.
What do we got going on?
Can I have your dish?
Say pegao?
I pegao.
Si, hay pegao.
Make sure I have an artichoke.
Si tu cocinas como caminas.
Happy birthday, dear Nancy. Happy birthday
This is $20 cake.
Let's stop blowing.
This is a $20.
Let's stop blowing.
Oh, let me wish. All right. Did I get through whatever?
All right. Very good. You are able to blow your candles, Nancy.
Hiya.
What did you say to the man in the elevator?
Oh, I said to him, is this your grandson?
And he said what?
No, that's my son.
So then I said,
he likes sharks.
2 minutes in the building, and right. You already insulted someone.
So what do you got there?
My handsome husband.
Let's see a close-up of that. What do you think of that picture, Grandma?
Just gorgeous. I love it.
You crying over it?
Yeah, and that's the same color of the dress.
I can't believe it.
It was light blue.
Light blue.
All sequins.
Gorgeous. Okay. It's what beautiful, say? Grandma.
Yeah, I love it.
Joe, what do you want to say to Kiefer? He's the one who did it.
Oh, Kiefer, thank you very much. It brought back memories.
And you were engaged in that photo, right?
Yeah. Oh, so I would have been married 67 years. This is 66 years old.
66 years?
No, 60. I'm older. This was like a year before I got married.
A year before, so you were engaged in this photo.
24, right?
Hold it up.
No, I was 23.
Oh, straight up.
When I got married June, I was in August 24.
Now, smile with it, Grandma.
Yeah. Thank you.
She's crying. We need a smile, not a cry.
Smile.
Oh.
Love you like I do. I don't know why.
I just do.
I don't know why
you
thrill me like you do. I don't know why you just do. You never seem to want my romancing. The only time you hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do. It's a beautiful song, isn't it?
Emma's like, sing to me now.
I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why
I just do.
Oh, what's the matter? You afraid? I don't know why you thrill me like you do. I don't know why you just do. Go sit down. Go ahead.
Burps.
Mom's having pasta con sardine. Mom, what do you think?
I like it very much. I'm having pasta with anchovies, raisins, breadcrumbs, fennel,
saffron,
yeah. And it's delicious. It's Joe's recipe, and I haven't had this in a long time,
okay.
So it's really good.
Awesome.
We call it a pasta con Java.
Alias pasta. Concerned.
I said, Joseph, how come I don't smell the sauce? My sauce always smells. So then he says, twice he said that we're burning something, he smells something. We go to look, they're completely burned, like they burned for an hour.
Ma, is that a microphone or a telephone?
Yeah, so guess what?
I want you to see, Grandma's going to make her famous chicken, which is the most succulent, tender chicken. She takes the chicken, after she dries it, salt and pepper it. Then she puts it in olive oil. And from the olive oil, she goes into the breadcrumbs with Lucatelli, which is Romano cheese.
Correct.
All right? Now you see what she's doing? And that's it. And then you take that, What do we do with it once we bread it?
You put it in a baking dish, 400 first, for an hour. Okay?
And then do we put any cheese on top of it when it's done?
Yes, I do.
A little grated cheese?
Yes, I do.
And then you bake it for about an hour, right?
Yeah, you look at it.
And this will be the best chicken ever.
Taking naps at that. If you leave your screen on, that will count up all the hours. But if not, it should be average at about like 2 hours.
Johnny, it's your mother. Want you to know, I miss you a whole lot. And hope you get better real soon. Just want to say I'm happy you got operated and that you're doing well. So let's hope you get well soon.
And we want to see him in as soon as we can, right?
I'd like to see you as soon as I can.
Okay.
I'm going to love you a lot.
Give him a big kiss. All right?
Yes.
All right.
Bye-bye. Bye. Look, my hair needs a dye. Everything. I need a whole redone. Redone. The whole works. A massage to get rid of the wrinkles. Well, you have 1 minute to get back upstairs to do your homework.
Yeah.
Because they wouldn't be alive.
No.
What it says.
Oh my God, what's it say? Whatever. Yeah, Tuba! He's spoiling me.
What is it?
He's
what
such a dog.
What is it?
Whatever.
Whatever! Let me get a pic of that.
I like that, Christy.
Whatever!
Did you know that he had that?